30 years after the Omnic Crisis, the world needed new heroes. Ones that would have never been seen before. Frogstenhof the Filth was running rampant, stealing candy from children and doing other filthy Omnic deeds. It wasn't until a brave no-name Omnic discovered the true darkness of Frogsten that everything changed. Painting his armor orange and fleeing from the control of the Omnics, he went to the northern tribe of the Explorer Winston, where he told them everything he knew. Explorers then went to the Safari Winston domain in the south, where they were disgusted by the Omnics and Frogsten, pure filth. They decided upon mutual agreement that they needed someone, a group that had not been called upon since ancient times. They needed the unsung heroes, the ambassadors, the harbingers of the destruction of the filth of the Frogsten, the Winston Rangers.
Until the spear! Banana! Red Planet! First, Winston Rangers, assemble!
Only together can the Winston Rangers defeat everything that is filthy, especially Frogsten. They will protect us against all things cancer, but most importantly, destroy the Omnic that is Frogsten. Pure filth.